Hello and welcome to the video Odoo 101, how to select between Odoo Community and Odoo Enterprise. My name is Ivana and I'm Odoo Consultant at Port Cities. We are an official Odoo Gold partner in more than 10 countries all over the world, including Australia, Southeast Asia, Europe and Americas. But enough about us, let's talk about the story of Odoo and how to select between Odoo Community and Odoo Enterprise. I would like to share with you the story of Odoo as a product. Odoo was born in 2005, originally as a university project of Fabian, its founder. By that time, it was not called Odoo yet. It was Tiny ERP, and this name was actually meaning something. Fabian wanted to come up with a system, he wanted to produce a system which would be applicable to the small and medium enterprises as well, which would be affordable to them and which they could be deploying themselves. And that was the difference between the big system as SAP, Oracle Dynamics, which are definitely good systems, but they were at the time and still are not really affordable for businesses of 1, 5, 10 employees. So for this reason, Fabian and his team started to work on Odoo and started to develop its features on and on. 5 years later, in 2010, Odoo as a company already had more than 100 employees and the system grew. So from its original name, Tiny ERP, it renamed to Open ERP. Open ERP meant that it was an open source project, so anyone could download it, anyone could contribute with the code, anyone could be helping to enrich the Odoo and its community. And Odoo kept growing and growing. They kept developing and developing the system until year 2014, when Open ERP finally renamed to Odoo, as we know it today, as well as it split it into the two editions, Odoo Enterprise and Odoo Community. Now, let's talk a little bit more about Odoo Community and who it can be helpful to. Odoo Community is definitely a good first step if you want to start with ERP and with Odoo. This is the system which can support you with the all main processes of your company. Do you want to build an e-commerce connected to your inventory? This is something which you can definitely handle in Odoo Community. Do you have a very simple manufacturing process and you just want to track your manufacturing orders? This is something which you can as well handle in Odoo Community. Do you want to have an HR system where you are tracking the leaves, attendances, and the data of your employees? This is also something where Odoo Community can be helpful for you. However, Odoo Community does not have support from Odoo itself, which means that it's necessary to have either a good internal team who is able to figure out the problems and issues by themselves, or to work with a trusted and reliable Odoo partner who can help you and guide you through the implementation. The second edition of Odoo is called Odoo Enterprise. This younger brother of Odoo Community comes with four main advantages if we compare it to its older brother. These advantages are another features, new features, upgrade, bug fixing and support, and hosting. When it comes to the features, if you want to handle full accounting with dynamic reports, Odoo Enterprise is the addition to go to. Moreover, if you want to be handling and calculating payroll in your Odoo, this application is not available in Odoo Community at all, and what helps in Odoo Enterprise is also the automated creation of journal entries for your payroll. If you have manufacturing process which consists of more steps and work centers, this is also why you should go for Odoo Enterprise. It also has much nicer user interface and a mobile application, which is available both for Android and iOS. And if you want to fully automate your warehouse operation, the barcode application is also available only in Odoo Enterprise. Another advantage of Odoo Enterprise are free upgrades to the newest version. Odoo always releases the newest version on an annual event called Odoo Experience, which happens in fall. Every new version of Odoo is coming with new features, new applications, more automation, better performance of front-end and back-end, and better security. So definitely, it is a good bundle to upgrade to. Odoo also only covers the support for the free latest version. So in case you are using, for example, Odoo version 12 right now, the support for this version is going to finish this fall. So it might be a good time to think about upgrade. I just need to point out that Odoo is responsible and offers the free upgrade only of the base code. As soon as you are using any kind of customizations or third-party modules from Odoo Store or theodoostore.com, in that case, you need to purchase and upgrade these modules either by yourself or from the vendor who originally provided them, or from your Odoo partner who can help you with this migration. The third advantage of Odoo Enterprise are two more hosting options, Odoo Online and Odoo SH. If you want to be using Odoo without any customizations, without any third-party applications, you can definitely go with Odoo Online, as this is a free cloud option directly from Odoo, and you can save some budget for the cloud. In case you want to be having your daily backups, in case you want to be able to access the logs of the server, in case you want to be also deploying some custom code or third-party modules, Odoo SH is a very nice option for you. It is a self-managed hosting, which means that you also don't need to have any kind of technical skills. You can do everything from user interface, but you are getting a lot of nice features to monitor what is happening with your Odoo. And last but not least, Odoo also offers free bug fixing and support with any supported version of Odoo, meaning the free latest versions of Odoo Enterprise. However, these fixes only applies to really critical bugs, and it only applies to the base Odoo code. So as soon as you are using your custom code or you are using third-party modules, again, you need to either have very strong internal IT team who understands Odoo, or it is really recommended to work with a reliable Odoo partner who can guide you through this. With this being said, please remember there is no universal answer for whether Odoo Community or Odoo Enterprise is better for your company. It is always necessary to assess what exactly do you need in terms of processes to be covered, in terms of features, and in terms of application. It is also necessary to know what are your internal team's strengths and capabilities, and what is the IT vision for your company. Should the purpose of the system change in 6 months or in 1 year? We need to know this when we are making the decision. But don't worry, we are here to help you to decide what to start with. Even if you start with Odoo Community, it is very simple to upgrade to Odoo Enterprise later on. It's basically just installing one more module in your Odoo. If you would like to discuss more about how we can help you, please contact us on portcities.net/contact or subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thank you so much for watching. Take care.